North Carolina is such an important state. I wanted to even bring my son because I have a question to ask him. Egypt, who's our president? We prepared for what will happen over the next few days, and we've worked day in and day out, and now we've got to get out the vote. We have to get out that vote. Investing in homegrown energy sources, training the best workforce in the world, reducing the deficit, investing in nation building right here at home. These are solid, concrete things that President Obama is talking about. And I know it's tough work. It's hard. You're busy. We're all busy. We have families. We have jobs. We have other responsibilities. But we are here to speak to the very character of our country. You are here because you are the character and the core of this country, the core of this campaign. So we know it's going to be a close election. Election night is going to be a very long night. So we need every ounce of the energy that you have to give.